So I'm getting some action here. I'm going to sell 10. I got some action. I'm going to sell 10. So I'm on the 1 minute chart. I'm looking like I'm going to sell out. So I'm closing this. I'm going to sell 9. Yeah. So we're down to 1. I'm going to close this sell signal. There. Okay, reverse. I'm getting sell, so I'm going to sell 21. Oops. Sell more. Got a big sell signal there. Buy 50. See, I'm hitting this limit right here. I had a buy signal right there. I almost got it. So let's modify 67 by right now. I'm triggering sell signals. So I want to buy 50, 40. Oh no, I'm reversing. See what happens. Is where I'm bottomed out. It's like had a big sell signal. See what happens. So I'm going to keep selling until think we're going down. So I'm going to buy 240. No, that's a buy. Yeah. I get a bicycle, I have to buy. So we hit our target. So we come down here, I'm gonna buy. So here's our performance. So in the last hour, I get a feeling for here. I had a short movement and it turned a long movement, it turned short on me. So I just reversed the position and I kept. So we started with $600 on March 25. Today is March 27. We turned $600 into $5,000. It just shows you how I trade. So you saw that on the 1 minute chart I was trading. So now I think I'm bottomed out here. Looking at the 5 minute chart, still going down, but I have a bullish flag. So I'll wait, I'll buy some down here. Actually, yeah, that's right below the fib. So I might want to buy at the 5 minute fib. I'll buy some. At 66.70 by 70 or 71.6. Ooh, I closed. Okay. So now we are closed. Our account is five. So we made $5,170 in 2 days.